Hello, lovely viewers. You are most welcome to our channel Poetry Online. In this video, we shall be presenting to you the BECE 2023 Integrated Science Paper 2 and 1, Essay and Objectives. Kindly subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get updates on all our new videos. Once again, let us assure you of a very interesting discussion. Get ready for this lesson. Paper 2. Essay, 100 marks. Section A, 40 marks. Answer all of question 1. Question 1A. The diagrams below are illustrations of the male and female reproductive system for humans. Study them carefully and answer the questions that follow. I. Name each of the parts labeled I. II. V, VI, VII, VIII. The part labeled I is the womb. II, fallopian tube. V, ovary. VI, sperm duct. VII, penis. VIII, testes. II, state the function of each of the parts labeled III, IV, and VII. III, cervix. The cervix allows fluid to pass from the uterus, or it serves as a birth canal. IV. It receives a penis or semen during sexual intercourse. VII. The penis. It serves as a channel that allows semen to pass through. III. Name the labeled parts where each of the following processes take place. Fertilization. Fertilization takes place in the fallopian tube, or the oviduct, beta. Production of sperms. Production of sperms takes place in the testes. Gamma, ovulation. Ovulation takes place in the ovary. IV. Name two common infectious diseases that affects both the male and female sexual reproductive system. Syphilis, gonorrhea. B. The diagrams below are illustrations of different devices used in the farm. Study them carefully and answer the questions that follow. I. Give a common name for the devices illustrated. The common name for the devices is garden or farm tools, or garden implements, or farm implements. II. Name each of the devices labeled A, B, and C. A is a mattock. B is a peg. C is a hand fork. III. State one use of each of the devices labeled in II. The mattock is used to remove stump of roots. The peg is used to ensure correct spacing of plants. The hand fork is used to loosen hard soil, or it is used for stirring. IV. State two effects of the use of the device C on the soil. 1. It improves aeration. 2. Improves water circulation in the soil. V. State two ways of prolonging the usefulness of the device labeled A. Keep in cool and dry place. Use it for the intended purpose, or use it for the right purpose. CI. Draw the symbols for each of the following electronic components: resistor, PN junction, diode, cell, light emitting diode. II. Use a symbol drawn in I together with a switch to draw a circuit diagram to demonstrate forward biasing of a PN junction diode and a light emitting diode. III. State the effects of the resistor on the PN junction diode and the light emitting diode when the circuit is closed. The resistor protects the diode and light emitting diode from burning. D. The following activities were carried out in the laboratory. Study them carefully and answer the questions that follow. I. 10 grams of iodated salt was added to 150 milliliters of water in a beaker. The mixture was stirred thoroughly. II. Vegetable oil was added to a quantity of water in a cooked flask and shaken vigorously, then allowed to stand for some time. III. Few grams of grinded charcoal was added to water in a beaker and stirred vigorously and then allowed to stand. I. States what will be observed in each of the activities. II. In I, 10 grams of iodated salt was added to 150 milliliters of water in a beaker. The mixture was stirred thoroughly. The iodated salt dissolves completely in the water, forming a miscible solution or mixture. II. Vegetable oil was added to a quantity of water in a cooked flask and shaken vigorously, then allowed to stand for some time. The vegetable oil will suspend on the water, or the oil and the water cannot mix together. II. Few grams of grinded charcoal was added to water in a beaker and stirred vigorously and then allowed to stand. The charcoal cannot dissolve in water. It settles at the surface of the water. II. State an aim for the experiment. The aim of the experiment is to demonstrate the method of preparation of mixtures, or to determine whether a homogeneous mixture or solution or heterogeneous mixture or solution will be formed, or the aim of the experiment is to prepare a mixture or solution, or determine if the solutes will dissolve or mix with a solvent. III. States one difference between what is observed in I and III. The mixture in I is homogeneous, while that of III is heterogeneous. The solute, that is, the iodated salt, dissolves completely, while in II, the solute, which is the grinded charcoal, does not dissolve in the water. Section B, 60 marks. Answer 4 questions only from this section. Question 2. A. I. What is the importance of a fuse in an electrical appliance? 1. To protect electrical equipment from excessive current. 2. It is used as a safety measure to prevent any hazards to humans. AII. State 2 household appliances that have fuse. Examples of household appliances that have fuse: lamps, televisions, computers, kettles, dishwashers, fridges or freezers. 2B. I. What is teenage pregnancy? II. State 2 causes of teenage pregnancy. teenage pregnancy occurs, or teenage pregnancy is a situation when a girl under the age of 20 becomes pregnant. Some of the causes of teenage pregnancy include poverty, single parenthood, curiosity, peer pressure. Question 2C. State 3 precautions against hazards. 1. Wearing protective clothing. 2. Routine maintenance of equipment or apparatus. 3. Developing right skills for use of equipment. 4. Switching off all electrical points. 5. Mounting hazard signs of do's and don'ts in the laboratory or at the workplace. DI. State 2 practices that destroy water bodies. II. Give 2 methods of conserving water bodies. Here are some of the practices that destroy water bodies. 1. Deforestation or clearing vegetation along the river banks. 2. Bush burning. 3. Galamsey or surface mining activities. 4. Dumping of solid or liquid waste into water bodies. 5. Use of chemicals for fishing. 6. Excessive use of fertilizers. 8. Defecation into water bodies. Methods that can be used to conserve water bodies. 1. Use of appropriate methods of fishing. 2. Education of effects of galamsey or illegal mining activities. 3. Education on defecation into water bodies. Question 3. AI. What is aerobic respiration? AII. State the main difference between aerobic respiration and anaerobic respiration. Aerobic respiration is the breakdown of organic food substances, or glucose, in the presence of oxygen to release large amounts of energy, water, and carbon dioxide as byproducts. The main difference between aerobic respiration and anaerobic respiration is that aerobic respiration requires oxygen, while anaerobic respiration does not require oxygen. Or, in aerobic respiration, oxygen is used, while in anaerobic respiration, oxygen is not used. BI. Explain the term potential difference. BII. The potential difference across the terminals of a 100 ohms resistor is 250 volts. Calculate the current flowing through the resistor. Potential difference, also known as voltage, is the external work needed to bring a charge from one location to another location in an electric field. II. The potential difference across the terminals of a 100 ohms resistor is 250 volts. Calculates the current flowing through the resistor. Potential difference is equal to current times resistor, that is, V is equal to IR, where V is equal to potential difference, I is equal to current, and R is equal to resistor. The potential difference is 250 volts. Resistance is 100 ohms. 250 is equal to current times 100. Now, we divide both sides by 100 to solve for I. Current is equal to 250,100, which is equal to 2.5 ampere. The current flowing through the resistor is 2.5 ampere. Question 3C. I. Which crop is affected by the swollen shoot disease? II. state the causative organism of the disease. III. State the method of spread of the disease. IV. Give two ways of preventing the spread of the disease. Swollen shoe disease affects cocoa. The causative organism of swollen shoe disease is virus or cacao swollen shoe virus. Methods of spread of swollen shoe disease. The virus is transmitted by nymphs of mealybugs from infected plants to healthy plants. Ways of preventing the spread of swollen shoe disease. 1. Destroy infected trees. 2. Regular inspection of seedlings or planting materials. 3. Barrier cropping. 4. Using partly tolerant hybrids or using resistant varieties. 5. Removing host-free species. Question 4A. What is neutralization reaction? Neutralization reaction is the reaction between an acid and a base to form salt and water only. Question 4B. State three physical properties of a soil. 1. Texture. 2. Structure. 3. Air. 4. Capillarity. 5. Soil color. 6. Soil temperature. Question 4C. I. Define the term PAR. PAR is the rate of doing work, or PAR is the rate at which work is done, or energy is used. Question 4C. II. If a machine hauls a packaging case of mass 50 kg up a building that is 10 meters high in 30 seconds, calculate the PAR of the machine. Take acceleration due to gravity, 10 meters per second. PAR is equal to work done over time. Work done is equal to force times distance. Mass of the package case is 50 kg. Acceleration due to gravity is 10 meters per second. Force is therefore equal to 50 kg times 10 meters per second, which is equal to 500 newton. Distance is equal to 10 meters. Work done is equal to 500 newtons times 10 meters, which is equal to 5,000 joules. Question 4D. State four areas where technology is used for the benefit of humans. 1. Technology is used in agriculture. 2. Used in communication. 3. Electronic industry. 4. Metallurgical industry or iron and steel industry. 5. Technology is used in food processing or preservation industry. 6. Technology is used in the energy sector or generation of electricity. Question 5A. State three ways in which mulching restores soil resources. 1. It checks growth of weeds, which will otherwise take water out of the soil. 2. It reduces or checks soil erosion. 3. It reduces water loss from the soil by evaporation or increases the water holding capacity of the soil. 4. It adds nutrients or organic matter to the soil. 5. It helps maintain soil temperature. Question 5B. I. Name two elements that combine to form ammonia gas. The two elements that combine to form ammonia gas are hydrogen and nitrogen. Question 5b. Write a balanced chemical equation for the formation of ammonia for the elements named in I. N2 plus 3H2 dash 2NH3. Question 5D. What is a galaxy? A galaxy is a group of stars. State the relationship between stars and galaxies. Galaxies are held together by gravitational attraction, much like a solar system, while stars in the solar system combine to form galaxies. Explain briefly the term Milky Way. A Milky Way is a hazy band of light seen in the night sky, formed from stars that cannot be individually distinguished by the naked eye. Question 6a. State three effects of soil erosion on the growth of crop plants. 1. Loss of soil nutrients, or nutrient imbalance, or poor crop growth or yield. 2. Destruction or death of crops. 3. Increased cost of production, or high doses of fertilizers needed to replenish soil nutrients. 4. It is difficult to move farm machinery due to gullies. Mention one method of controlling soil erosion. Soil erosion can be controlled through the following. 1. Terracing. 2. Strip cropping. 3. Contour plowing. 4. Afforestation. 5. Mulching. 6. Cover cropping. 6b. Name two science-related businesses. Some of the science-related businesses are blacksmithing, gari processing, soap making, salt production, kinky production, biogas production. BII. State the principles underlying the operations of each of the businesses labeled in I. Blacksmithing, forging, shrinking, bonding, malleability. 2. Gari processing, fermentation. 3. Soap making, saponification. Salt production, evaporation. Kinky production, fermentation. Biogas production, decomposition. Question 6c. Explain how the female Anopheles mosquito transmits malaria to humans. 1. It bites an infected person, takes in blood infected with the malaria parasite. 2. The parasite grows and matures in the mosquito's gut, then travels to the salivary glands. 3. When the mosquito bites another person, it releases the parasite into the victim's body. CII. State one chemical method of controlling mosquitoes. 1. Adding oil or kerosene on the surface of stagnant water. 2. Spraying with weedicides. 3. Using treated mosquito nets. 4. Use of mosquito coil. Question 6D. Name two fundamental units of measurement. Examples of fundamental units of measurement. meter, second, kilogram, degree Celsius or Kelvin. DII, state a physical quantity that one of the units named in I measures. Meter, length, second, time, kilogram, mass, degree Celsius or Kelvin, temperature. End of acid test. Question 1. The following effects are as a result of soil erosion, except A. Weakening support of plants, B. Increase in bushfires, C. Weakening of support of buildings, D. Loss of important minerals to plants. The correct answer to this question is B. Increase in bushfires. Question 2. Which of the following statements distinguishes arteries from veins? A. Arteries carry deoxygenated blood, while veins carry oxygenated blood. B. Arteries have valves, while veins do not have valves. C. Arteries have relatively narrow lumen, while veins have relatively wide lumen. D. Arteries transport blood to the heart, while veins carry blood away from the heart. The correct answer to this question is C. Arteries have relatively narrow lumen, while veins have relatively wide lumen. Question 3. The following practices are principles in crop production, except A. Seed planting, B. Harvesting and processing, C. Pest and diseases control, D. Land selection. The correct answer to this question is B. Harvesting and processing. Question 4. Which of the following factors has the greatest influence on vegetable crop production? A. Nearness to market, B. Availability of labor, C. Presence of pest, D. Source of water. The correct answer to this question is D. Source of water. Question 5. A herbal mixture has a volume of 300 meter cube and a mass of 10,000 kilogram. Determine the density of the mixture. A. 50 kilogram per meter cube. B. 10,200 kilogram per meter cube. C. 800 kilogram meter cube. D. 200 kilogram meter cube. Density is equal to mass over volume. 10,000 kilogram over 200 meter cube is equal to 50 kilogram meter cube. So the correct answer to this question is A. Question 6. Quantum plowing is normally practiced on A. Muddy lands, B. Hard rocky lands, C. Sloping lands, D. Non-fertile lands. The correct answer to this question is C. Sloping lands. Question 7. When a ray of light travels from a dense medium into a denser medium, it A. is perpendicular to the incident ray, B. bends towards the normal, C. is spiral to the incident ray, D. bends away from the normal. The correct answer to this question is B, bends towards the normal. Question 8. Which of the following pair of elements is in the same period in the periodic table? A. Boron and aluminium. B. Beryllium and boron. C. Sodium and potassium. D. Hydrogen and lithium. The correct answer to this question is C. Sodium and potassium. Question 9. The use of separating phenyl is most appropriate for separating which of the following mixtures? A. Water and sodium chloride. B. Vegetable oil and kerosene. C. Water and vegetable oil. D. Sulfur and water. The correct answer to this question is D. Sulfur and water. Question 10. The brightest of all the planets is A. Saturn. B. Uranus. C. Venus. D. Mars. The correct answer to this question is C. Venus. Question 11. The daily variation of atmospheric conditions is called A. Climate. B. Seasons. C. Weather. D. Humidity. The correct answer to this question is C. Weather. Question 12. A people of Mars, 70 kilograms, climbed a building of height 15 meters. Determine the people's potential energy at the top of the building. A. 1,050 joules. B. 5,250 joules. C. 10,500 joules. D. 700 joules. Take acceleration due to gravity equal to 10 meters per second. Potential energy is equal to mass times acceleration due to gravity times height. That is to say, 70 times 15 times 10. The correct answer to this question is A. 1,050 joules. Question 13. To test for starch in a green leaf, it is usually boiled to A. Extract the chlorophyll. B. Make the leaf soft. C. Kill the leaf. D. Isolate the starch. The correct answer to this question is C. Kill the leaf. Question 14. Anemometer is an instrument for measuring A. Rainfall amount. B. Relative humidity. C. Wind speed. D. Wind direction. The correct answer to this question is C. Wind speed. Question 15. Steam changes to liquid by a process called A. Boiling. B. Melting. C. Condensation. D. Evaporation. The correct answer to this question is C. Condensation. Question 16. The base on the NPN transistor normally A. is an doped semiconductor. B. have electrons as majority charge carriers. C. Is a P-type semiconductor. D. Is an N-type semiconductor. The correct answer to this question is C. Is a P-type semiconductor. Question 17. The farming system that makes the most effective use of land is A. Land rotation. B. Crop rotation. C. Mixed farming. D. Mixed cropping. The correct answer to this question is D. Mixed cropping. Question 18. One benefit of technology to industrialization is A. Environmental pollution. B. Provision of machinery. C. Reduction in skillful labor. D. Increase in cost of production. The correct answer to this question is B. Provision of machinery. Question 19. An example of a mixture is A. Salt solution. B. Ammonia. C. Hydrogen chloride. D. Sodium sulfate. The correct answer to this question is A. Salt solution. Question 20. The two main particles in the nucleus of an atom are A. Neutrons and electrons. B. Neutrons and protons. C. Electrons and protons. D. Shells and neutrons. The correct answer to this question is B. Neutrons and protons. Question 21. The very hard greenish-black deposit around the corners of the teeth is known as A. Caries. B. Cavity. C. Gum disease. D. Plaque. The correct answer to this question is D. Plaque. Question 22. How many atoms are present in H2O2? A. 2. B. 3. C. 4. D. 5. The correct answer to this question is C. 4 atoms. Question 23. Which of the following electronic components is not made of semiconductors? A. Diode. B. Capacitor. C. Transistor. D. Light emitting diode. The correct answer to this question is B. Capacitor. Question 24. Which of the following body shapes facilitates movement in a fluid? A. Triangular. B. Rectangular. C. Spherical. D. Streamline. The correct answer to this question is D. Streamline. The following products, X, Y, Z, and W, have masses 0.05 kg, 50 gram, 500 gram and 0.05 gram respectively. Use this information to answer questions 25 and 26. Question 25. Which of the products have the same mass? A. X and W. B. X and Y. C. Y and W. D. Y and Z. The correct answer to this question is C. Y and W, because they all have the mass of 0.50 grams. Question 26. If all the products have equal volume, which of the products will have the highest density? A. X. B. W and X. C. Y. D. Z. The correct answer to this question is D. Z. Question 27. When equal amounts of water is poured on dry soil samples, the increase in weight per unit amount of soil will be highest in A. Sandy soil. B. Loamy soil. C. Gravel. D. Clay soil. The correct answer to this question is D. Clay soil. Question 28. The practice of reducing the number of seedlings per stand for better growth is known as A. Thinning out. B. Earthing up. C. Filling in. D. Pricking out. The correct answer to this question is A. Thinning out. Question 29. Which of the following ions is formed by the loss of two electrons? A. Sulfur. B. Calcium. C. Fluorine. D. Potassium. The correct answer to this question is B. Calcium. Question 30. The following practices are cultural practices in crop production, except A. Mulching. B. Weeding. C. Nursing. D. Pest control. The correct answer to this question is C. Nursing. Question 31. The grouping together of small stars is known as A. Galaxy. B. Solar system. C. Astronomy. D. Comet. The correct answer to this question is A. Galaxy. Question 32. Artificial satellites can be used for I. Communication. II. Oil and gas exploration. III. Meteorological studies. A. I and III only. B. I, II, and III. C. I only. D. II only. The correct answer to this question is B. II. Question Question 33. Which of the following pairs of structures are present in animal cells? A. Nucleus and chloroplast. B. Mitochondrion and chloroplast. C. Cell wall and mitochondrion. D. Vacuole and nucleus. The correct answer to this question is D. Vacuole and nucleus. Question 34. An example of a natural source of light is A. Torchlight. B. Lantern. C. Moon. D. Glowworm. The correct answer to this question is D. Glowworm. Question 35. The current in a resistor is 3 ampere. If the resistance of the resistor is 4 ohms, determine the potential difference across the resistor. A. 0.75 volts. B. 12.00 volts. D. 1.33 volts. D. 7 volts. The correct answer to this question is B. 12 volts. Question 38. The element used in the manufacturing of electronic components is A. Neon. B. Silicon. C. Fluorine. D. Sodium. The correct answer to this question is B. Silicon. Question 37. The image formed by a plane mirror is always A. Virtual. B. Inverted. C. Magnified. D. Real. The correct answer to this question is A. Virtual. Question 38. Stirring of soil on vegetable beds is to I. Improve aeration of soil. II. Increase activities of soil organisms. III. Increase water penetration in the soil. IV. Reduce weed growth. A. II. III. And IV only. B. I. II and IV only. C. I and II only. D. I. III and IV only. The correct answer to this question is D. I. III and IV only. Question 39. Which of the following statements about acids are correct? I. They turn red litmus paper blue. II. They can be neutralized by bases. III. Citrus fruit contains acid. A. II. And III. B. I and III only. C. II and III only. D. I and II only. The correct answer to this question is C. II and I only. Question 40. The SI unit that is derived is A. Pascal, B. Second, C. Kilogram, D. Kelvin. The correct answer to this question is A. Pascal. End of paper. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.